Oh, okay. Cool.
All right, now I'm going to go pee. See you back. Right back.
Wow. Wow.
I can make it in 30 seconds.
Are you a speedrunner or something? What?
Oh, never mind. I found a bottle next to me.
Just don't accidentally drink it.
Energy drink?
Yeah, I'm on the second scan of energy.
Finally, unfrozen.
Oh my god.
Okay, we're allowed to roam free. What? We're going?
Yeah. Omni was already going before the go signal.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
As soon as I came free, I started running.
Yeah, as soon as I came free, I just ran.
As soon as I saw that we could run, I started running. Sorry, they shouldn't have freeze us before.
Is a bunny here?
I will talk with Flues about it. It might be that I'm gonna write some scripts in the future for Flues, so.
Oh, yeah.
It's an easy order fix.
I always dig straight down to start with a UAC to test my luck.
Well, if you take... Ice right. Spikes! We have packed ice, boys. We set for fun.
GG.
That'll help us with something.
Oh, no, imagine running from somebody and placing ice under you so you get that little run, that speed, you know?
If you're that pro, Omni, then, like, I need to buy you a beer.
Where's my beer, then?
What?
Where is it? I need one now.
I don't have beer at the moment, sorry.
One, two...
What's I need...
Where the hell did everybody go?
I feel like my sensitivity is extremely high right now.
Yeah, 1.12 is a...
Oh my god. Why is my sensitivity so high?
Okay, so we're all used to 1.13, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
So, if you go swim, that's a really weird experience. I played the test match yesterday.
Trying to swim?
It was so weird. It was, like, too weird for me.
We need food and sugar cane and leather.
Yeah. Huh, a wonder, I haven't taken full damage yet.
Oh no, please.
I'm one of those fools.
Okay, I'm gonna go look.
Baby bunny,
for...
chicken. I got a chicken.
I found the actual spruce forest. We got actual animals there.
I found a ravine. Yeah. No, cave.
All the
There's
trees
a cave.
Drop apples at a higher rate, so like that's beneficial.
Yeah, I'm heading to the spruce forest. I need to look for cows and sugarcane.
Kind of behind you.
Yeah. I'm gonna mine up some.
Yeah,
down.
It's right next to the ice spikes. Oh, I found pig.
Pig.
Found sugarcane. Found cows. Up. Oh, perfect.
Vanessa took first damage. What the hell?
Oh, you took the crafting table out?
Oh, sorry. Do you want it? Here you go.
Nah, I crafted
it. Lots of piggies.
Lots of pigs, lots of cows, and sugarcane as well. So we're good for enchants.
Stand still, piggy,
not
so I can kill you.
Because Flues doesn't reset the enchant, the things on it. Oh, I see sugarcane.
You little.
If you crit an animal with a stone axe, they die instantly, by the way. Or a wooden. Doesn't matter.
Okay. Is that normal or is that
normal?
Yeah, it's, okay. I just tested to be sure.
Yeah, no, I was like
on
maybe
fire.
Maybe that's a flu server thing, you know?
I don't have my particles on. Oh, my particles are off. Wow. Oh, that's from earlier. Okie, 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 dokie. I'm grabbing a bunch.
Found a cow.
Ooh.
You said you found sugarcane, right, Dutch?
Yes, I sugarcane. I've got 10 on me. That's all that there was.
I've got 4.
Should I replant? Just kidding.
Yes, replant. We'll come back later.
Yeah, so another team can pick it up. Yeah, sure. Yeah.
I hear a skeleton. Might be a skeleton spawn. We'll check it out.
I'm also checking a lot of breaking a lot of trees, so there's more chance of getting apples.
I'm gonna try and grab all the food I can.
And we might have then hopefully enough wood for the whole UAC.
A house. Oh. I thought we were building.
Well, maybe both.
Yeah, after we win the UAC, we can build a house.
Yep. Omni, you carry us, right?
No.
Oh, shit.
Are you?
My carrying days are over.
Are you three all together?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm all alone.
I don't know where anyone is.
I'm in the spruce forest.
I'm in the spruce forest.
Killing animals.
I'm in a spruce forest.
I'm in a spruce forest.
What?
I'm pretty sure it's a winter wonderland, so.
I broke my axe.
Okay. What teams are we scared of?
The ones that are trying to kill us.
Luz is always able to get a lot of diamonds for some reason.
Mm-hmm. Because he's X-rays.
Probably uses slash gift command. That's why he de-op me. Probably.
He doesn't want you to see the command in
chat. Yeah.
Luz Maker is going into game mode 1.
Oh, game mode 3 and yeah, 3 is spectator, right?
Yeah.
And then,
looks for the spawners.
Yeah, and for everything, like.
He jots down the cords on his second monitor.
Ooh, biggies!
Oh, yeah.
Zombie more than an apple. I don't want to do anything with you at the moment. Like, that was my mistake yesterday. Oh, a mob, let's kill it. And I died within, like, 2 episodes.
Well, let's not do that.
Also, I was not...
Yes, what Spotify is AFK for, like, 2 foods. Seconds.
Ah! Baby Zombert! Baby Zombert!
No,
run!
Don't die.
Yes. I'm running!
Don't take any damage, don't die.
No, I'm running.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Omni leaves for like 2 minutes, we all come, we all die.
I found Baker.
Okay, there's even a zombie with enchanted gear in that forest. Like, bye.
There is a team nearby us, just saying.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's fine.
We got the first episode rule.
Hello?
Hello?
Well,
hello.
And you cannot even cheat on the rule. So.
The hell is that?
And return. If you type slash T, hey, I'll show you your team chords.
Oh, God.
Ah.
4-4.
Are you. Omni, do you play often in the UHC clubhouse or something?
No.
Oh, because you know all that stuff.
Yeah, I used to like No Life, the UHC service.
Ah.
Back in like 1.8 and all that.
That's why you're so good.
It's surprising because I don't really play UHC that much anymore.
Well, a lot of it sticks, right?
There's like, a creeper.
It's a little bit like speedrunning and stuff.
I have 6 apples, by the way.
What?
I've got 2.
37 raw pork.
I have 28 pork.
And I'm getting some coal.
Well, I feel inadequate. I have 1 apple and 20 pork.
I've got 8 pork.
Combined, you guys have 28. There we go. I have 6 feathers as well.
Keiko, sharing is caring, right?
Yeah. Ooh, I found another apple. Woohoo.
I see someone's name. Did
you guys see that video Flu's made about, like, mining tips or whatever?
Yeah,
I know that he made it. I've seen it in my subfeed, but I haven't watched it.
Yeah, I was actually gonna do one as well, but I don't know.
Well, if you have different tips than Flues has, then like it's worth, right?
Probably. Hello, classic chat.
If you basically make a copy of his video, then like I wouldn't do that.
It's not an exact copy because I've seen his and I do things like a little bit different or.
Yeah, then it's useful to share if you want. You could also just upload it as unlisted and only give it to people that you think like
that are about to be
on
your
team. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Here, before we start,
watch this video.
Everybody is like 10 minutes just standing still.
I see another name, but I can't zoom in.
Where?
Why can't you zoom in, chat?
Because I didn't put Optifine. Okay. I didn't install Optifine on this version.
Okay. I need to turn all my sounds up. Blocks up, hostile players, master volume. There we go.
Well, I can make one furnace. Yay.
I can also make a single furnace.
Not a single solitary viewer, but a single solitary furnace?
Alright.
You guys want to meet up? I wanted to give you guys my cords again.
I was about to say, yeah, where?
402 something.
I'm like, we were like right by you, Dutch. I just saw your name.
Yeah,
really.
yeah, we just saw you.
Yeah, I see Omni Shade below ground. Ooh, apple!
Yeah, I probably left a bunch of apples up there.
Ooh, that was dangerous. I shouldn't do that. Omni would get mad at me.
What did I do? What did you do?
Oh, I jumped over a hole in the ground. That bug is definitely giving me full damage.
I hear deadly bat.
So there's a UAC game mode where if a bat touches you, you explode.
Wow.
Wow.
But if you kill it, there's a chance you get a golden apple.
Interesting.
It was my first time playing that game mode, and me and my friend were like, oh, look, a bat, boom. You were just like, okay, nice.
Okay.
Just to let you guys know, almost every UHC I play, I find a mine shaft. I don't know why. I just dig and I find a mine shaft, and I'm like, okay.
Huh, that could be useful.
So I'm going to dig down in the ground and hopefully I find one.
And we at some point had the gray name, and I was so happy, and then we changed. Then they changed our color.
I know.
To this bright red.
Yeah.
They did that so that we could be noticed. Probably. I can make shields for all of us.
Nice. Yeah, shields are up and downs for me. Like, if I have a shield, I don't use it.
Mm-hmm.
Because I always cave with torches in the offhand.
Same.
Yeah, so do I. I find that very difficult.
I don't know.
I always forget to use shield.
I tend to switch. Here's your shield.
But I could at least try to incorporate it in my habits, right?
And Caker is your shield. There we go. The gift of giving for this Christmas season.
Aw, thank you.
I got a plain shield. I got a bat.
I went on UHC with Omnishade and all I got was this shield.
Yeah.
Chad, you're close to the surface, so moms might go for you first.
If I light this thing up, try to place torches with a shield.
Yeah, placing doing stuff with a shield in your other hand always sucks because the shield just starts blocking.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
When you gotta do anything. Do I need armor?
I went down that water stream and I'm digging down now, staircasing.
I'm leaving you, Chad. Bye.
Wow, story of my life.
Oh, that got dark.
Hey, Chad. Chad, I came to you, and I've not left you yet.
I'm gonna go downstairs then.
I'm trying to find you a diamond, Chad. Even though the girls should get the diamond, right? I'm definitely a girl.
Definitely. This is unsafe.
You're a zombie, but I wanna... I'll just dig down.
I'm digging towards the south, Omni.
I'm digging east.
Cool. Different
southeast.
Directions.
Always I hear good.
No! Caker!
I hear water.
Caker, I just happened? Put that there.
Every time you do that, I think you're about to die, Chad.
She took away my furnace and I was smelting food.
Oh, sorry. I thought that was... I thought I cleared
it's okay,
that
it's okay.
Here.
Oh, God, okay. This is very unsafe. I don't know what crackhead made this.
Oh, he went down a water stream.
Oh.
And I took the water.
Oh, hello, Ravine.
My old friend.
So I thought you said I was good at this game. This guy's at 3.5 hearts.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay, I found a ravine. Zombie under me, nothing above me. Lava. Creeper. Okay. Make myself a bucket.
Omnius, if I may be so rude, where are you from?
America.
Oh.
Oh.
Because I heard lava and I was like, where is that coming from?
Hey, look, more furnaces blocking the path.
Hey, Chad, that's my furnacle.
I haven't touched your furnacles. Can't good. Prove otherwise. Oops, there goes my pick.
Yeah, there's no core protect on this server.
Oh, iron,
ooh,
nice.
Ravine!
Yeah, oh, I don't know if that's good or bad.
You guys are probably connected to the one I'm...
Yeah, probably.
Oh. Okay, this
how many
is
things
not
will
good.
Fall on our head?
Okay, perfect. The most dangerous path I could ever take in a UHC. Okay, please, no. Not now. Don't do this. Alright, zombie, chill.
That's his secret to winning.
I made myself an iron. I made myself an iron helmet.
Okay. I found some more iron in that and coal.
This is not fun to fight.
This is quite the lucky ravine because most of it is covered with water.
Dutch, I'm close to you.
Yeah, I see a creeper coming up. Up, up, and away! To that I say.
The new finding. The Toy Story? New Toy Story?
What?
There's a Toy Story 4 coming out.
Yeah. Ugh, I'm not happy about it. I feel like they ended it perfectly. Why ruin a good thing?
I feel like Woody's gonna die.
Yeah, I think a man cured is gonna get the axe. Toss into a fireplace or something.
Hopefully. Imagine your favorite toy burning.
Yeah, but she survived. I mean, what?
Yeah, okay, buddy.
Chad, I killed that water.
You monster.
Ha!
Boom, pow.
Oh, I thought that was a spider alley, so it was a red name.
Now it's
I shouldn't take any risks. This is a UHC. This is not just vanilla. Yeah.
Take all the risk you want.
No. I would feel bad.
I wouldn't.
Here, Lob. Oh, I see you guys' names.
Oh my god, so slow in the water.
So on the Vengecraft UHC, I ate the second we spawned in, because you know it was moles. The second we spawned in, I just left my team. So everybody was keeping together, and they're like, where's Omni? Omni has to be the mole. He's just not with us. I'm like, yeah, okay.
I have almost full iron. Oh. I heard that, Chad.
I heard that. Chad's
I also heard that.
There's a skelly what? Coming after me. What do you mean, what?
There's a skelly, oh crap. He's in the lava.
Yeah, that's
what an
mine.
Idiot.
That's the skeleton. That's the skeleton that was shooting me.
What a maroon.
That's the skeleton that was shooting me. There's an INT.
Chad, I'm moving the furnace into the wall.
Okay.
And I'm gonna put some pork chops in it to cook.
Wow, we aren't iron.
Oh, no.
I found some lapis.
That's always useful if we get diamonds.
I took a stupid half a heart.
Yeah, I got a half a heart too. No thanks for a creeper!
Yeah, but mine was from freaking gravel falling on my head. So.
Oh, dang it.
Didn't lock up the lava.
I haven't gotten that far yet.
Chad, do your work.
I know.
Come on, Chad. I almost walked right into that.
You like this? Oh. There's two lava sources here.
Oh my god, why is my sensitivity so high?
Do we need ink sacks for something?
No.
Do we want to leave a written book at some point for some team? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, we should leave it at 00 and distract them while they read it.
I picked up the ink. It sounds like a good idea to me.
If you're reading this, it's too late.
And then you just hear...
Tell them.
You just hit like four different arrows. Those sound like more like darts.
Yeah, sorry. My sound effects aren't on par.
Come on, where's my mineshaft that I'm supposed to be finding?
Yeah, you told us that you were the lucky one with mineshaft.
Yeah, I said that. Now it's not gonna show true. Oh, this is a nice little drop.
Where did you guys go?
This is a beautiful ravine.
Do you want the iron helmet?
No, I have 28 iron on me. I just don't smelt until like.
Found more iron right below you guys. Oh, never mind.
I'm smelting it there. I always take forever to smelt.
Jed, in the hole we came in, there's still pork chops cooking for you.
Oh, I got 17 on me.
This is a beautiful
room. Are they cooked already or not?
Yep. And 19 uncooked.
Okay, I see how it is. I will get that food.
Chad, do you have coal?
I do.
One of these furnaces aren't lit.
Like the other.
End of episode 1.
Wow, that was
Thanks for watching, guys!
See you in the next one.
See you next time.